First off, how did you think it went today out there for the running backs?
I think it was a good go. I know a lot of guys were really looking to get a little more run plays and really find a rhythm, but for what we were given, I think we went out there, we executed, made plays, and I think we went hard. So, I mean, we definitely have, you know, a lot to build on to reach our goals of being, you know, number one team in the Big Ten, but I think it was a good go.
Overall in spring practice, I mean, do you think that was good? I mean, for yourself, I guess personally, was that?
Yeah, I mean, I came back after we came back from spring break, so I missed a lot of practice much more than I wanted to, but we came back, and if you came to any practice, the running backs just made plays. I mean, all six of the guys that were going, whenever they were in practice or in the scrimmage, making plays. And so you can't be disappointed with that. You know, personally, I really think I came out and made strides. I tried to cut some weight, tried to get faster, better at catching, better at routes. And so I definitely think I accomplished that, and definitely think it was a good spring.
What do you think? I mean, with the younger guys, with Trayvon, I mean, how do you think he looked? Like he had a good spring this year. Do you think he's been more confident? Or?
I mean, anytime you get an extra opportunity to learn the playbook, anytime you get an opportunity to be thrown into kind of a leadership role with him being the guy with, I mean, really the most playing time in the running back room, it allows you to step up and it allows you to let go. And I think, you know, him, Venerick, Cermak moving over, Tim Hanahan, you know, everybody just learning the playbook, you know, being more confident in it and going out and making plays.
It seems like you guys, like Trayvon especially, he went out for a couple passes today. I mean, Venerick, I mean, is that something you guys are trying to mix in with the running backs more now? I mean, more pass plays?
Or? I mean, definitely. Any way we can get the ball in our hands, that's what we're trying to do. And so I think the more we go out and we prove we can run the ball and we can run routes, you know, the more, you know, they'll start trying to work us into the passing game because, you know, we're a really pass-heavy team. And so any way we can get the ball in our hands and get involved in the offense, then we're going to go out there and do that.
I mean, you guys obviously have a run-heavy quarterback. I mean, that might take away touches from you, do you think? I mean, is that something that you struggled with, or?
I mean, I don't think any of us are really worried about that. Just because, I mean, when Kane, you know, runs, Kane makes plays. I think he's going to go through. He's going to get his reads. And I think the coaches are going to call plays that are going to allow us to get the ball in our hands as well. So as long as we're making plays, we're winning games, I think everybody's happy. Mm-hmm.